accuracy. I want to calculate net annual value of a house property. So in the previous video, you would have seen how to calculate gross annual value of house property. Suppose if you have missed to watch that video, please go and watch that video and then come to this video. That video link would be present at this video description box. Now we will try to calculate the net annual value, and then we will try to calculate the total taxable income from house property. To calculate net annual value, there is only one formula, which is gross annual value minus municipal taxes paid. So for example, if we consider a case, the gross annual value of house property is 1 lakh rupees, and the total municipal taxes that we paid is 5,000 rupees, then according to the formula, net annual value equal to gross annual value minus municipal taxes, which is 1 lakh minus 5,000 rupees, the result would be 95,000 rupees. 95,000 would be the net annual value. Income Tax Department of India allows two deductions for house property. The one is standard deduction, which is 30% of the net annual value. And the another one is interest on home loan is allowed under deduction section 24. So the first one is standard deduction. The Income Tax Department of India is allowing this type of deduction because we have house property. We would have spent many things for the house property. For example, we would have done some repair work, we would have done some enhancement work like that. So the Income Tax Department of India is allowing 30% of net annual value as deduction. So from 95,000, 30% of 95,000 is 28,500 rupees, which can be claimed as a deduction. So 25,500 rupees. And the another one is interest on home loan. If you bought home loan for your house property, the interest that you are paying for that home loan would be allowed under deduction under section 24. There are some limits and criteria for this. If you are rented out, means the calculation is different. If you have letted your house, means the calculation is different. If you are using this house for the self purpose, means the calculation would be different. I will try to cover those things in this separate video. For now, just consider the house property home loan interest is zero because you have bought using your own money. You haven't got any home loan. You haven't got any home loan for buying the house property. That's why the interest for that house property is zero. And then now we are going to calculate the total taxable income from house property, which is net annual value minus deductions. In our case, the net annual value is 95,000 rupees minus 28,500 rupees is a deductions. So the total taxable income from house property would reduce from 1 lakh to 66,500 rupees.